The Supreme Court has expressed skepticism towards the federal government's application of a felony charge stemming from the 2001 Enron scandal to prosecute about 350 Capitol rioters from January 6, 2021. During arguments, the court's conservative justices seemed unsure about narrowing